Yeah, I was disappointed with our offense today. We thought we played pretty hard. I thought the game was lost because our guards wouldn't get in there and help rebound, help Evan and Marcus down low. There's a lot of loose ball rebounds and long rebounds. And, you know, we had a lot of guards play a lot of minutes. It came up with one rebound each. So I thought that really put a little pressure on our defense. We had to play defense too much. I thought Maurice showed some heart. He, you know, had a wrist injury, occurred in practice early in the week, didn't practice all week. And, you know, that's why I don't like to make excuses, but he's one of the best foul shooters in the country. And he was struggled today because of his wrist. And no one else really stepped it up. So we just could not score. They did a good job on Marcus and keeping him from getting good shots. And, you know, Evan took advantage of that, Marcus being doubled, and no one else really did. But, you know, we fought, tried to press and create turnovers, and then, you know, they'd miss a shot, and our guards would stand around. They'd get a loose ball rebound, and that really hurt us. So, but you can't be 1-for-12 in your own gym at halftime from three-point line.
Yeah, we didn't really make shots, and they didn't really make shots either, so it kind of came down to who wanted it more. And they seemed to want it more on some of those loose balls and offensive rebounds late in the game, and that was the difference.
I think we need to be more consistent with our intensity. There's times where we went on a run and we picked up our intensity, and they kind of got stagnant, and we just couldn't maintain it. The key to, you know, being a great team and winning close games and maintaining energy and, you know, maintaining intensity and making, you know, tough plays down the stretch, and we didn't do that.
We just need to play harder, and every possession we got to play harder, and you know, we'll be fine if we play hard. We got some talented guys, and we didn't make shots today, but we're a good shooting team. And when we combine, you know, playing a little better offensively with playing hard every possession and rebounding every possession, we'll be fine.